Don't do something you might regret someday.
Well, maybe Shania Twain can take her own advice. After giving an interview to The Guardian revealing that she would have voted for Trump in the 2016 election, saying that even though, quote, he was offensive, he seemed honest. Well, some of her fans were not happy and felt it necessary to flock to social media to react. With one fan saying, this is the worst day of my life. The What Made You Say That singer clapped back with an apology on Twitter, saying, the question caught me off guard. And the social media troll fest continues, this time with an ex-NFL player, Jay Feely. The former kicker took to Twitter Saturday night with a picture of his daughter, her date, and himself, and a clear message to the date, ending the tweet with the hashtag bad boys. The gun in the picture is causing a lot of backlash, even though it was clearly intended to be a joke. A joke, by the way, that's been around for generations.
If she ain't home at 10:01, I'm in the car, okay? Lock loaded and hunting your down.
In a follow-up tweet, Feely says that gun safety is very important to him. The gun was not loaded, and he didn't intend to be insensitive about the issue. Maybe it's time everyone just take a step back from social media and just chill.